Hi, welcome back to Line Dance with Christiane. Yes, we can. Thank you for showing up. We're going to have lots of fun today and do a line dance to a Luke Bryan song called Country Girl Shake. So, again, thank you so much. It means so much to me that you are here with me today to dance and smile and have fun and do a Luke Bryan song about country girls. It's 32 counts, four waltz, and there's two variations, so I'll show you. But again, the purpose of this channel is to support our local line dancing group in this area, because so many line dances are regional. Yes, you go someplace else, even in Southern California, and they might do it a little different. So I support Carrie Wojo and her dances that we're learning here in Southern California. So let's do Country Girl Shake, 32 count, four wall, high beginner, intermediate dance. So we're gonna start with our right foot, weight on left, and do two walks, yay. So walk, walk, and then we're gonna do a triple step with our right. But a variation that some people do around here is they do their hips instead. But we're gonna do walk, walk, triple step, rock, recover, triple step, turn. A left, right, left. So let's try that. That's the first eight counts. So starts with two walks, yay, with your right foot. Walk, walk, triple step, rock, recover with your left. Rock, recover, turn half, triple step. So you're turning and doing a triple step with your left foot, a full half turn. So left, right, left, over your left shoulder. Some people call it a shuffle turn. I like to stick with triple step because there's a lot of triple steps in this dance. So here we go, let's try the first eight counts. From the top, five, six, seven, eight. Walk, walk, triple step, rock, recover, triple step, turn, half turn. Then we do the same thing going to the back wall, but the turn is only a quarter turn over the left shoulder. So we'll end up at the 3 o'clock wall. So walk, walk, triple step, rock, recover, triple step to the 3 o'clock wall. So the first time we do a full half turn over our left shoulder, the second time a quarter turn over our left shoulder. So let's do those two eights together. So from the top, weight on left, start with our right foot, five, six, seven, eight. Walk, walk, triple step, rock, recover, triple step, turn. Again, walk, walk, triple step, rock, recover, quarter turn. Okay, now with counts. So again, starting right foot, and we just do the same eight, almost exactly the same, the second time, with a variation on the turn, only a quarter turn instead of a half turn. So we're gonna start from the top, and I'll count it this time. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four. Five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four. Five, six, seven, and eight. Yay! Okay, we're halfway done. Yay! One more time with counts. From the top, five, six, seven, eight. Walk, walk, triple step, rock, recover, triple step, turn. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Great. Okay, now we'll move on to the second eight, third eight, second half of the dance. So we're gonna take our right foot, because it's free, we just did triple step. We're gonna cross right, cross left, cross right. So we're gonna cross with a little stomp, cross and back. So it's just right, left, right. Then we do the same thing to the left. Left, right, left. Then with the right again. Right, left, right. This time you stay facing that diagonal, and some people face fully that wall. We face a little bit more diagonal. And so let's do those three then. So we just did our triple step with our left. We're gonna cross with our right. Cross, step, cross and step, cross and step, cross and together. Then we do two hip shakes, hips, hips. So that finishes that next eight. So it's a cross and a cross and a cross together, hip, hip. So we're gonna start with our right foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5 and 6, 7, 8. Good? Good. So let's put those, let's add that on to the first part. So we'll start from the top again and do it with words and counts. 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk, walk, walk. Triple step. Rock, recover. Half, triple step, turn. Walk, walk. Triple step, rock, recover, quarter, turn, and cross right, cross left, cross right together, hips, hips. Good. So we'll move on. Then we're going to do two heel switches, right and left, and a right dig to turn completely to the 3 o'clock wall. So it looks like this, heel and heel and heel, dig. Then we do a coaster step. So it's 1 and 2 and 3, 4, 5 and 6. So it's a right coaster step, back forward. And then we do a turn, a 360 back to the 3 o'clock wall with our left foot over our right shoulder. So we just finished the coaster step. And then we do left, right, left. So it's a three-step turn on and counts. So cross and cross, cross and step. I'm sorry. Cross and step, cross and step, cross and together, hips. Heel switches, heel and heel and heel. Dig, coaster, step. Step, step, step. Good. That's it. That's it. So let's try the second half again. So after we just did the walk to the back wall, walk, walk, triple step, cross, recover, triple step. We do the crosses, right and step, left and step, right and together, hip, hip switches, heel and heel and heel, dig, coaster step, three-step turn. And you're ready to go forward on that 3 o'clock wall, starting with the walks, walks. Oh, there is a variation on that one too, just so you know. So the first variation is on the first two steps that go forward and back. So walk, walk. We do a triple step, but some people do a hip, hip, hip. So just know that, whichever you'd like to do. And on the last, on the turn that we just did the, let's do that again. Let's start with the right, the crosses, where the right crosses the left, left crosses the right, right crosses the left, and together, shake it. Then we do the heel switches, heel and heel and heel. Dig, coaster, coaster, step. So you have a choice here to do, and we do both in our region, to do a turn, or after the coaster step, you can just do a triple step forward, and then you're ready to start again. So let's do two walls, and then we'll try it with some music. So let's start with to the front wall. And we'll start with a walk, walk, triple step, cross, recover, triple step, turn. So 5, six, seven, eight. Walk, walk, triple step, cross, rock, recover. Triple step to the back wall, walk, walk, triple step, rock, recover. Quarter turn, cross, and cross, and cross, and together, hips, hips, switches, heel, and heel, and heel. Dig, coaster, step, turn, and walk, walk, triple step, rock, recover, half. Walk, walk, triple step, rock, recover, quarter, crosses, cross, and cross, and cross, and together, hips, heel switches, heel, and heel, and heel. Dig, coaster step, this time I'll do a triple step, so you can see the two variations. So when I do it with the music, I might do both, who knows? But they're both appropriate variations for that dance, for the Country Girl Shake Dance by Luke Bryan. One more time. Let's do this wall, and then we'll start with the music. So five, six, seven, eight, get ready to walk. One, two, triple step, rock, recover, triple step again, walk, walk, triple step, rock, recover, triple step, cross, and cross, and cross, and together, hips, then heels, heel, and heel, and heel. Dig, coaster step, triple step or a turn, and walk, walk, triple step, rock, recover, triple step, walk, 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 triple step, rock, recover, triple step, cross, and cross, and cross, and together, shake it, heels, heel, and heel, and heel. Dig, coaster step, turn, and walk, walk. What do you think? Fun, huh? So it is a little bit faster than that. So we'll try it with some music, and remember, because it is YouTube, you can stop it, rewind, start again, and have fun, and practice, practice, and smile, and have fun. Okay, here we go with some music. 32 count introduction. Country Girl Shake. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, triple step, rock, triple step, walk, walk, triple step, rock, triple step, cross, 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 and together, hips, heels, heel, dig, coaster step, turn, and one, two, triple step, rock, triple step, walk, triple step, rock, triple cross, 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 and together, hips, heel, and heel, and heel, dig, coaster step, turn, one, two, triple step, rock, one, two, triple step, rock, cross, 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 and together, hips, heels, and heels, and heel, dig, coaster step, walk, walk, triple step, rock, half, walk, walk, triple step, cross, quarter, get ready to cross, 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 and together, hips, heels, coaster step, and walk, walk, triple step, cross, triple step, walk, walk, rock. Get ready to cross it, and cross it, and cross together, hips, heels, and heels, and heel, dig, coaster step, triple step, and walk. Rock, recover, triple step, walk, triple step, rock, recover, cross it, cross it, cross, and together, hips, heel, and heel, and heel, dig, coaster step, triple step, and start again. cross. Walk, walk, rock. Now we cross it, cross it, cross and together, hips. Heel and heel and heel, dig, poster, step, turn. Fun, fun, fun. I think you've got it. Practice, have fun, smile. Enjoy this Luke Bryan fun song and have fun. Have fun. Enjoy it. Please click subscribe, a thumbs up, and any comments or questions, I'd love to hear from you. Have a great day. Bye-bye.